Welcome to Mars Alive YouTube channel. Today we will be looking at more proof of life on Mars. This image is from Curiosity Rover's Right Mast Cam, Sol 1653. Here is another great example of NASA using fake sand dunes to cover up things they don't want us to see. Let's get a close look. Here I have added eyes to help you see what I am seeing. We can also see this being's nose and mouth, and at the bottom of this image, we can see its hand. This being is looking straight into the rover's camera. This tells me this being is very much alive on the surface of Mars. Let's zoom in more. This being looks very human but with a very large alien type skull. Thank you. Of course, this could all just be real sand and pareidolia. We are simply pointing out strange anomalies on Mars. The link to the original raw image is down in the description box below. Download it and take a look for yourselves. Let me know what your thoughts are on this Mars anomaly in the comment section below. Thanks for watching. Please share and subscribe.